yo, hanging out with the winners right here. It's the winning team right here. You better recognize. That's what's up. That's...
The first one we want to award is the best dancer category, and I will invite Mr. ND and Mr. NDCO.
My name is Valerie Nelima. I am here for the LG AIDD machine. I am the winning rapper for the LG Talent Search.
Yes, so we had 4 categories. You were in the rapping category.
Yeah, yeah.
And of course, in this competition, we have winners and losers. What will be your word of encouragement to those who lost?
Oh, word of encouragement. Don't give up. When we started the LG competition, they wanted 100 influencers. I did a rap, and then I qualified for the 100. And they were looking for brand ambassadors. I did a rap again, but I didn't make it. And they were looking for new talent or the LG AIDD talent search. I rapped again, and I got to one. So please don't give up. Yeah.
Wow, that's a beautiful story and journey of resilience. And I would just like us to have a feel of what brought you to this winning position. Do you mind rapping for us?
Yeah, true. Kuna form imejipa walai mini invite siwezi nikadinda. Lakini mitumba sijafua kamua form itanipita. Hold up, kuna machine mi hujua LGAIDD machine on the run. Tan, 40 minutes done, ningebashki Jackie Chan. Kwacha.
Wow. Thank you so much and congratulations on your win. So the LG Dare to Dream campaign has just come to an end, and we have seen the youngsters being awarded. And this is about dreaming. And right now, especially in this corona period, Africans, especially the young ones, need the encouragement. So what will be your word of encouragement to them?
Yeah, definitely. It's a hard time. Even I myself, with all my experience and all that, it's been quite a difficult time. We don't know how this epidemic is going. We don't know how the future looks. But we need to encourage each other. We need to be there for each other. We need to have that hope that everything will be fine. And it will be fine. Everything will be fine. It's just having that mental optimistic mind to know that life comes with some difficult paths. But in the end of the day, when you get on the other side, you can look back and say, wow, there's a time I was feeling discouraged. There's a time I was feeling confused. But look at us now, you know. It's just to have that belief that everything will be fine. So for guys out there, you know, we've just finished the Dare to Dream. Sure, the 4 guys who won, you know, just had this hope and they just tried, you know. So if you have this hope, you keep the hope, keep trying, keep doing different things, you'll definitely land on something that will define your purpose in this life. You know, we're all given gifts and passions, and it's just to keep trying till you discover it, support each other, find your way out there and touch a life and make a difference in the world. So big up to all the youth out there in Africa. Africa is a great continent. Kenya and Nairobi is the best place to be. Yeah, and bless up to LG for changing this young lives, and they've definitely won some amazing machines. I just got mine 2 weeks ago, and it's really an intelligent machine, you know. So we even have some discussions with it once in a while. So yeah, so bless up.
So you mentioned you are among the panel of judges. So I'm sure so many youth came out to try this challenge. So what was your experience working with them?
There were different categories, you know. So as you heard from the MC, William, it was pretty hard to come with a decision. Lucky for us, there were four categories. So there are times we were challenged, you know, who should be number one here, who should be number one here. And we even gave a special category to those guys who said they will try in all categories. You see, you keep trying until you say we have to win that, you know, and we had to have that special recognition for them. So for us, we're just looking at people who are being creative, people who are still bringing out the things that we're looking at in terms of the machine, and that they can also sell the LG machine. And you know, we just said, you know what, everyone who tried is a winner in that they got out of their comfort zone, they put themselves out there, you know. So to encourage those who didn't win, I mentioned earlier that my whole career was based on entering a challenge and risking. And that was not the first time I'd entered a challenge. I'd entered before, and some I was told, you know, you not be a great singer, some I lost, you know. But I didn't get discouraged, I just kept trying. Maybe I was fearing a bit, but I was finding a way to try. So even if you fear, because the truth is, fear is always going to be there to some level. You may fear what will happen. Even if you fear, the challenge is to keep going, even within fear, to keep trying, instead of getting discouraged because you fear to fail. Yes. So that's what I'll say for people out there.
Thank you so much, Nameless, for those wisdom nuggets. The LG Dare to Dream campaign has just come to an end, and we have seen several award categories being awarded. And this is just a reminder that everybody who has a dream, one day it comes to fruition. As Success Africa, we aspire to bring you positive stories from across Africa, and the youth will be featured in a bigger way. This is just a journey of positivity, and we hope you'll walk with us through it all. Ablatsa Imbokwa from Success Africa.